took your hair when you are tired and read you books by Fitzgerald.